You must have come along with an offer for this. What is the minimum price, Jack?
Oh, there isn't a price. There isn't a price. We wouldn't even sell it.
One cannot look back on the Spitfire without recognizing it as being unique in aviation history. Of the people who were part of it, of the nearly 30 nations who flew it. There are but few of them left now, and all of them lovingly cared for. Moments after these scenes were taken, the Spitfire flew into an unexpectedly violent hailstorm and was lost. Jack Malloch, the pilot, was killed instantly. The surly bonds of earth and danced the skies on laughter's silvered wings. Sunward I climbed and joined the tumbling mirth of sun-split clouds. And done 100 things you have not dreamt of. Wheeled and soared and swung high in the sunlit silence. Hovering there. I chased the shouting wind along and flung my eager craft through footless halls of air. Delirious, burning blue. I topped the windswept heights with easy grace, where never lark nor even eagle flew. And whilst with silent, lifting mind, I trod the high, untrespassed sanctity of space, put out my hand and touched the face of God.